Hey yo together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked! Not the StarCraft 2 Crazy Replay, sorry. My mistake, I was so used to just casting that I messed up this introduction. Yeah, it's the StarCraft 2 Unranked. I'm going to play a little bit of TVX. No clue if it will be against a Terran or Zerg or Protoss. I hope it's not Terran as my TVT is quite bad at the moment. TVC could be fun, TVP is a mess, and TVT is just horrible. Tanky Vex ruined that matchup completely, but whatsoever. Soon, you might see it even before this video, that's the fun thing about that, because I got some new internet. A better provider, not better, but the bandwidth is better now, so I should be able to stream on HD quality. So at least 720p. And I'm gonna try it maybe this weekend already, so that's why you might see this video even after the stream or the VOD. And I might also go and cast more of our Clan Wars. Currently I'm part of Team Pro Kings. Quite good clan, quite good player, not that interactive with people talking and communicating and training together, but at least quite some good people, and sometimes you can ask for help. So yeah, we will see. We're doing lots of clan wars, fun stuff, and I might cast some of that in the near future as well. So yeah, could be a good one. To be honest, Legacy of the Void is not as much fun to me as Heart of the Swarm was. Of course, it's also because I'm not that good. Like, I was used to be on Grandmaster skill level, even though I never hit Grandmaster, but I was playing against some Grandmaster. I had like almost 50% win-lose ratio. That was one thing I was very proud of. And lately, not doing that well. The ladder revamp is out there, so now every league, like Master League, Diamond League, has three tiers. So the leagues are separated now into tiers, and tier 1 is the highest and tier 3 the lowest. MNR is being shown now, which I really do like, so you know exactly how good you are, because the numbers are public now. That's a big mistake, not sure how that happened, but okay. And I'm currently Master League tier 1, which is okay, but I am also in danger of getting demoted, because I'm not doing too well currently, as you might see. And even though I'm playing a bit faster, that was so clear. You know what's that about? Proxy. Because why not? So now I need to check everywhere for a proxy. And I will try a 3 Rex against that kind of stuff. Concept SCV production, very important. I see double gas. I haven't found the proxy yet. So that's that. But let's get a bunker here, just in case. Ah, Stalker. Okay. So, I still don't see him throwing down anything. I need to make sure I don't lose that eBay here. There's the proxy. And it is indeed a Stargate opening, so I need to be very careful on how I approach that. It should be Oracle, so it is indeed Oracle for now, but that's okay, I can work with that. I think it should be enough. There are the Stalker. The real problem is I don't have an eBay in this case, which is really bad. Okay, so that's good for now. I guess I should get another bunker, that one. Ah, there's a void ray coming. Okay. So I need to make sure I'm not dying here. I definitely also need some more SCVs to repair. It's a bit laggy currently, which I don't like. And I could need stim at some point. Okay, let's go back here. It's clear that I can't hold the depots forever, but if they give me enough time, then that's fine as well. I just need to make sure I'm not running short on supply. If I could get that one void ray, that would be awesome, but it's not gonna happen here now. Okay, I could try to go for stim. That's the thing with Protoss, it still is so bad. In Protoss, you see it, it's so annoying. That's Protoss at its finest. I think I should maybe pull some more SCVs, just in case. There are the adepts coming in. Okay, now I just need to pull everything. Focus down that one. I think I lost this. His adepts are just so powerful. Yep, adepts are just too good. But he's screwing up quite heavily, to be honest. He's getting stim, that's not good for me. Yeah, that's a typical Protoss bullshit right here. And GG! Protoss for you! You can't win versus Protoss. It's just, I mean, and this guy was only diamond, you see how I'm ranting already, you see how imber Protoss is. It's awesome. It's awesome how imbalanced Protoss is. Nothing changed, it just went worse. Even worse from Hots to Legacy of the Void. It went even worse. I was going on one base myself in order to defend this. But it didn't matter. It didn't matter at all. He just goes one base. He did kill a little bit. Maybe I lost too many marines, maybe I was too late with the tech lab, yes, okay, right, stim would have been so helpful. Factory as well, I screwed up, okay. But how I am supposed to win here, I mean, okay, a third bunker here would have been key, I see, but the adept chain is so strong, I didn't get the 1 HP, look at the unluck! Ah! Okay, Turin gets the kill, but it's looking so bad. And I'm trying to constantly produce units, but it's not enough. It's just not enough. And then all he does is shading in. Okay, all those SCVs are not attacking. Then I got no focus fire. And the adept is 3-shotting as you see needs. It's not enough. It simply isn't enough. The void ray deals so much damage here. No chance in winning this. Okay, that was a short one. I have no clue why exactly I lost or what I should have done different. It's just imbalanced. David Kim hates Terran, but okay, let's just start another one in the next episode. Hope you enjoyed, even though I did play really bad. That's why I play unranked. I would lose so much of my MMR currently. I'm playing so bad. And this guy wasn't even really good. Letters are not loading. It's bugged again. I would have loved to show you his MMR, but it's not working, so whatsoever. As always, thank you for watching. I wish you have a nice day and goodbye.